for sure they're, most of them it's families with kids, and I don't think that their primary target is terrorism. Their primary target is to save themselves and save their children from the war, which is going on in this in Syria. A big question mark that why these guys, they choose the hard way, and for example not to find shelter in the neighboring neighboring countries. Apparently there's not such a politics, and there is internal problems between among Muslims, the Shiites, the Sunnis. What is important is the governments and everybody else who should change attitude and cooperate and teach also some of these groups of people that to live according the rules of our society. Of course there is going to be always some groups that will oppose, that's usually these groups are connected very much to the right wing, as we know, policy, and they will protest, and they will be always against this group of refugees or these foreigners. This is a humanitarian case that everybody should understand that temporarily some people need some help, and me personally, I would help as much as I can.
Tu je Tirana. A tu je Solu.
Aha.
I sad, nekako nam je najbliže, tu ima, vidiš da ima jaka cesta. Tu je ta cesta do Elbasana. Znači tu se spustimo do Elbasana i onda ima cesta jaka tu. Oko Ohrida, Bitola i Solu. Oni su nam pričali da, ako se, da ne moramo ići tamo, da se možemo spustiti iz Tirane u Dureš i onda uz obalu možemo ići u Grčku.
Aha. Da.
Je istina, ali ovo nam je bliže.
Ali mene je, malo sam se zbunio jer nisam znao gdje se nalazi Struga Orhid. To mislio sam da su ono ide u centralnoj kontaž.
To...
Pa sam ono konto što ćemo ići u centralnu Makedoniju. To nije bilo
smisla, ali...
Da.
Ali ovo nam je više, i to je...
Pa je to najkraći put. Mogu.
I ima jaka spona.
Da. Gdje dođu gnilani? Skoplje, kad bi išli odavde, pa preko Kosova, kad bi išli preko Gnjilana nekim putem, ali...
A ne idu izbjeli?
O, da, ne idu oni tamo.
Da, ali...
Koliko mi znamo možda?
Mi ćemo biti na 25, na oko 35 km ćemo biti od Gnjilana. Kad budemo u Bujanovcu, ja ću se javiti ovoj mojoj roci koja živi u Gnjilanima, ako bude kući, pitao je da nam donese neke vove. I ona zna kuhat, imala restoran, reći da nam skuha kakve hrane da nam donese.
Na savotom donese?
Da, pa da.
35 km, to je...
Da, ona mene jako voli, baš će, sigurno će mi dat
pa. Pa da. Rijetko ko uopće dođe u blizu Kosova.
We are going to Elbasan now. This bus ticket is 1 euro for 80 kilometers, 1 euro. That's really cheap travel.
Thank you.
sad.
It's cold. I think it's really ice cream inside.
Wow, it's like enormous.
Yeah, and it has nice chocolate chip, and it's only 100 legs.
Wow. Is it ice cream or it's cream?
I don't know yet.
It's like frozen cream. Well, that's ice cream.
Mm. It's cream.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Wanna try?
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Not good. Goodbye, but goodbye.
Hango, e como que é bem,
sabe,
beija, mesmo.
Elbasan, do Gana, 70
km. 60?
Kilometra, kilometra, milje.
Da, 5-5, e?
Kysh 5-5 mjesh, 1 km.
Ok.
1 milje.
Këtu i qyteti, i kështu e matan, 4.000 lek. Ah,
400.
Po, e s'me bërshic.
Ok.
Hajde.
Previš, ok.
Previš.
Ti si ovaj...
Druga.
Ti si ovaj... Čitva za tu lovu možda. Ja nemamo više te lovu.
Minibus.
Da, da, gdje ćemo naći minibus?
Ta nemam pojma. 3 kilometers away from Albanian-Macedonian border. As you can see, you can't see.
Maybe a little bit.
These are our guys. We have a flashlight.
Yeah.
So we could see. We're gonna walk to the border. Some Albanian guys took us in their car in Elbasan. We were hitchhiking, but it turned out to be a misunderstanding because they were father and son in a taxi, so guess we shared the how do you say, the expenses. We gave 10 euros to come from Elbasan to the border, so now we're going to cross.
Let's go. Watch out, watch out, right.
Kaja, push over.
Watch out, Kaja.
Kaja.
Watch out, watch out. What's that? Okay.
A bottle. Okay.
This is the first thing that smells like a rental.
Or horse shit. Huh? Adventure and horse shit.
It doesn't mean a real smell, but like...
I know.
It stands a bit.
Yeah. Wow. Okay, don't go with the flash so far away because I can't see anything.
Okay. There is light here.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go here.
Ja, lako se naviknem da taj šum da ga ne čuješ, a zapravo ti cijelo je šum i ne bi čuo vuka pored sebe. A lako tu i tamo provjeriti.
Ovdje piše Dogana, ali ja ne mogu to snimiti.
Možda je ono makedonsko. Kada idete?
Do.
Sad idemo od Elbasan. Za kada patuvate?
Za bitku.
Što ima da prijavite na carinu? Utašnji mi, što nosi?
Dan. Čajla.
Čim smo se parkirali ovdje, sam vidio predobre dvije žene.
First Macedonian friend.
First Macedonian friend in Macedonia. I think I will maybe want to buy this dog one salami. Huh? What do you think about salami? Is that you or salami? Is salama to cook? Šta mu? Nam zemi pare, pa možeš doći nama. Ako razumiješ, možeš doći.
Ćao.
Baš je lijep, jel da? Dobrica. Ljepotaner.
Dobrinja.
Dobrinja, ljepotaner, punčićaka, to je pravi.
Ljepotaner.
Vidiš, kanis lupus, ali domestikus. Teško spava cijeli dan, jel da? Šta ćeš sve tu dopunjuškati? To sve ponjuškati? Ja tebe ponjuškati. Ne, ne smije njuška. Samo ti, ti taj koji njuška, e? Točno! Što?
Ajde, ajde.
Tu je malo salami, da te ne kupi.
Malo si ušli, ali nema već.
Malo je ušli, već. Iti bi bilo
spavaš
kod
njima.
Gdje
onaj Ikea,
nešto?
Evo ga, tu je, tu si, aha, aha.
Vidiš, neka ko slika, baš je lijepo. Da neko uzme neko da mogu sljedeću gledati.
Ali nisu isti.
Pa dvije stoji s ovom.
A, jesu.
Ovo nije tako lijepo. Ali ovo mi je baš fora, ovo mi je fora, ova slika, jel da? Grad neki.
Ovo je Skoplje.
100 denari. A vidi, a tu ima jedan pound.
O, mali pound.
Pound, ha, 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 ha. Baš je dobro. Baš dobro, novčanica. 10 dana, nikad vidio. Svi za 100. Šta je ovo? To je to.
Tu.
Možemo raspodijeliti lovu da nemam samo ja, ako ćete. Ovo, zajedno. Evo mi
10, odmah da se najedemo.
To ga za jug.
Eto.
Gostionica. To jest gostilnica. Dobrodošli kući.
Dobrodošli kući, djeco. Tih miri stvarno. Normalni.
Found a place to sleep in a nice park by the lake. Tomorrow we'll actually see where we are. Now we're gonna make the bed.
Look, I found a pillow.
Yay!